Hello and welcome back to Final Fantasy XII. You're done up in Mount Bur Omises. You're now headed south to the Still Shrine of Miriam. Yes, that is our destination right about now. I'm just gonna speed up the process here just to save some time while we kill these beasties. Stealing from the undeads here is highly recommended if you are low on cash, because the sturdy bone that you steal from them, it goes for quite a lot of gil. Okay, that wolf had a crossbow on him. Who knew? where did he have it? I don't know. Probably deep within his fur. Someone left it there. Probably a squirrel. A squirrel. Doesn't matter. Anyways, Vaughn is now equipped with an accessory, which gives him a higher chance of stealing a rare items. And we just leveled up to 34. Just need to make sure that I'm going the right way, and I am. Now the mobs in this region aren't that hard. There are of course a couple of them that you should avoid at all costs. One of them is still the elements. There is another one, the Lesage Entite. I do believe I mentioned it in the previous episode. Now, if you are about level 34, 35, which I am, you should have a chance of killing them. But if not, I do recommend avoiding them. Also, Libra. There are bombs. And I don't like these bombs. High potion. Ooh. Yeah, the stealing will keep failing there, Vaughn, because you've already stolen. That annoys me a great deal. It should have been a gambit that said that unless his item has been stolen, do not steal or steal. That way it... It would save me a lot of trouble, but as it stands, that's not possible. Not there yet. No, we need to go through one more region before we arrive. Also, I think I mentioned this in the previous episode as well. All the treasure chests around here are perfectly safe to take. Murder this guy. No, I'm not gonna attack the elements. What is that? That's a Yeti. I don't think I fought that one. No, a Yeti B. So there are more of him around here. Let's just try and take 1,000 gil. I think that was a rare steal we did there. 1,000 gil stolen. Nice. And a sturdy bone. I think each sturdy bone is about 435 gil each. I'm not quite sure. And here we are. Still Shrine of Miriam. Just gonna speed through this as well. It's just a long walk. Till the next screen. There's nothing here to see, really, unless you want to just take in the scenery, that is. And a save point. Yes, please. I'm just gonna save quickly. And it is done. There you are. Granting the kill TS people. And we can get inside, sweet! There are a boss fight in here as well, which is nice. Always fun with bosses. There are a couple of enemies that... There's one enemy in here. A crystal bug, a green one. That yields 10 license points if killed. No experience, only license points. Hmm. Now then, there are those teleportation devices in this place as well. It's over there behind the big head. But I can't use it since it's not connected to anything right about now. So what we are gonna do is activate this. Read the inscription. The word seems to have been left by King Riffle. Treaty Seeker. Relic held. This pedestal embrace. Okay. Touch the pedestal. It appears unchanged. Hi there. Well, this is unfortunate. Zombies. Poison touch. That's so fun. Ah, good thing Vaughn here uses Poisona. Piece of dark magic sight. Eh. Okay, so that didn't do much. I'm quite sure that we had to do it nonetheless, just to make the game understand that we have to do something else. Now then. That door down there is locked. And we can't use the pedestal. And what am I missing? That I actually cannot say. Because I honestly have no clue. I see, the previous door was locked. In time of strife, the Treaty Seeker these doors to unbar. Let's see. Okay, that didn't do much. Then what the fuck am I doing wrong? Ah, of course. Let's use Lady Ash here. Equip the Dawn Shard. Party. Remove on. Get Ash. Now we. Wait, what? Whatever do it. Let's see. Let's try and use her over here. There we go. Magic's binding the runes fade. And now what? Where are we going? Party, something like that. I see him behind me, coming to kill me. The Miriam Guardian. Libera. Hopefully that'll do something. Okay, he isn't that hard to deal with, and there are a couple of bombs around as well. He has nothing that can be stolen. Well, Vaughn might have stolen it already. I didn't really pay attention to that. I gotta do it. Healing nearby allies. Wow! Huh! That I did not expect. Let's grab it. Omega Elixir? Sweet. That might come in handy. At some point, during the very last fight. Just to take a moment, take in the scenery. Dragon Avises. Now weak to frost. Just gonna murder them. See if nothing. He had nothing to. Yeah. Come on. Yeah, I know they have nothing to steal their one. Please finish him off first. Come on. There we go. He's just gonna stand there trying to steal from them. Yeah, it will keep on failing. Just gonna attack this, that one so that Vaughn stops stealing from him. That is one reason I hate stealing. I really need the gambit that so that he steals only from enemies with 90% health or more. Because 70% is too much and 100% is not good enough either. Whoa, hello. Miriam Facer. Well, they came to face us. That's for damn sure. It has nothing to be stolen. Just do that so that he stops stealing from him. Just gonna speed it up, really. Yeah. I'm not sure if I'm gonna skip everything in here like I've done in the previous places. We'll just have to wait and see. I might do it if we find another safe location. Yes. I thought that would come to get me. It has nothing to steal. That's unfortunate. Let's just keep moving. Oh, another one. Nothing to steal from him either. Okay, since none of these enemies have anything that can be stolen, let's just turn that off. Yeah. Use the time on killing them instead. Rather than pickpocketing them when there's nothing to be stolen. Jesus! There's so many of them. Dark, okay. 133. Easy to kill. And I'm guessing I need the Dawn Shard once more. I might have used Ash. Oh, hello. A hidden puff is revealed. That means I need to backtrack. I can do that. I'll see you back down there in a jiffy. Very well done. We are back down here. Let's keep going forwards, I guess. There's nothing else to do. And we need to figure out... Oh, hello, you didn't... He's not bothered by us. We need to get to the end of this place. That's not a save crystal. No, that is an enemy. I'm quite certain of it. A life crystal, yes. Crystal bug. I was right. Begins casting dark. Let's see here. I want to use this golden amulet. Only he can use it for now, which is a really big shame. Aurora, that's for everyone. Another one. He's doing a lot of damage. That's for damn sure. V will deal more. Yeah, Bosh is using Decoy now instead of Fran. She was getting low on mana, so I changed it to Bosh. I think I'll have the leader to use Decoy on themselves. Jeez, this is taking forever. Cura, that's much better. That helps a lot. Now let's murder this thing before it kills us. Hey, a crystal appears. Lovely. Just gonna save the game once more. Okay, then that is done, and now let's continue on. Partially this decoy once more. He has a lot of mana. I think that's because he has 3 quickenings. I think each quickening gives him more mana. Yes. I might have to do something about that with my other characters, actually. Yes, I think that'll be my most top priority from now on. Okay, this room, deal with everything that's here. Otherwise, there's a big possibility that you'll die. But thankfully, there was a safe crystal outside. That statue comes alive. Yes, I was hoping to avoid that, actually. But not everything can be avoided. You see the horsey over there? Yeah, it is dangerous. Which is why you want to kill everything before you go over there. Because it teleports around. You could get more of a bigger fight on your hand than you would probably want. That was a nice block. Now let's deal with him. And he's gone. An antidote. I need to kill the dark mirror in order for the door behind me to open. I think, well, at least I need to kill it, otherwise it'll just keep on bothering me. Poison! It doesn't matter, Van can deal with that. It missed! Sweet. Speed it up. Come on, just die already. It's not that hard. Just lie down. There you go, good horsey. Now then, let's deal with these guys. Whew! Man, there's nothing much to talk about really down here. I honestly don't remember this place. It's been a long time. The statue bears an inscription that seems to have been left by King Rayfall. To Guardians 3, I trust that the worthy may pass, all others be shunned. Okay. Party of 3, I trust. So I need to leave the other people behind? I honestly don't know. This will take me back up there to the beginning of the tomb. Or shrine. This is a shrine, not a tomb. There's a difference. Huh. Ah, right. I know. The doors are open. Well, the west door is open. You can see it's green on the map now. So let's head on down there and do our business. We need that sword. Ooh, so annoying that I can't open the door whenever he's performing something. Really annoying. Just gonna skip most of them and go in here. Elements. And more elements. And traps. No, it's not an element, they're bombs. Balloons, even. I have a feeling I did something really stupid. Yes, I gotta go back up and check out the statue. blind and no fun. Well, let's just deal with this. Man, I thought there was a gunner there. Let's deal with a phaser first. Well, they are both phasers. I will deal with the one on the left side. Jeez, that yawn. I was able to talk through it. Come on, die. Guardians 3, face ye the blade with the relic bearer join. Your fealty swear to me. Okay. You discovered a mechanism in the statue's base. The statue looks as though it can be rotated. Which way do we rotate him? Okay, so I need to make him look east, and I think that is east. Clockwise. Check it. Yep, that is east. Let us continue. So we need to move a couple of statues around. I think there were three of them. Yes, most likely. 1,000 damage. Nice. Piece of dark magicite. Not that I need it. I should really just ignore these. Yeah. Yeah. If it can be ignored, I'll ignore them. Ancient door. Come on, ancient door. I'm not allowed to use it, am I? Ah, there you go. You know what? I think I'll deal with these two first. I don't think that thing will come for me. Also, our good friend Vaughn is silenced. Which is not good. There you go. Jesus, do they keep spawning in here? If so, this would be a great place to level up. Hello there, kitty cat. No, don't want to fight. Ooh, there's a lot of them. And they're all after me. Okay, this is bad. This is really bad. Extremely bad. As bad as it gets. Oh my. Item. And needle. I think I went past it. Yeah, gold needle. You two can actually use a gold needle on thyself. What just happened here, by the way? Did I accidentally... Yes, there's a trap here somewhere. And I ran upon and petrified my whole team. You there, you can use a gold needle on yourself. Jeez, stop hitting me. I have a feeling this was not the way to go, but hey, there are chests around and we will take them. They are mine for the taking. Nice. And yeah. All chests in this area are safe to be taken. Although they were completely useless. Not of rust. And there's the statue. I need to turn right above me. So let's see, we go up and double right. Right, right. Left, right. And let's deal with this guy. Come on, just murder it. 60 chain I had. Oh. Fran, you will have to do a little bit of healing on us before we go in to deal with the balloons. Balloon? Seriously? I guess I can be... Okay! That is bad. Flame tongue. Okay, iron hammer it is. And you need to change this one out with bamboo. Otherwise we'll just heal them all over. Good, we are able to kill them before they blow up in our faces. Nothing is better than that. Just gonna speed through it again. Yeah, after I've used this speeding technique like this, I just can't play without it. It just moves so slow. Did I use counterclockwise? Certainly looks like it. And that should be north. Yep. And now there is one more, and it is probably to the east. And we need to make it look west. Most likely. There's probably gonna be a couple of undeads popping up from the ground here now. This is not the smartest thing I've done, running around like that. But hey, survived, which is... it's all about... That's gonna come alive. We're going this way. I think this is the right way. Yeah, it certainly looks like it. There's probably gonna be a couple of undeads here, though. Ancient door. Oh, fuck me. That I was not prepared for. Not at all. This is bad. This is real bad. Fuck me. Okay then, I've set off my gambits. You can see a magnetic field envelops the party. This means that those in heavy armor will be slowed. Unfortunately. That is a bosh. But it's not that great. We are going to... he is slowed, sweet. Now we just need to blind him. He's not blinded yet. Okay. You know what? Screw that. Just need to fix the gambits once more. Any? Blind. Put it there. And I need to fix one quickly. Like so. Just gonna use that for now. Because there's a chance we can steal something good from him. And he's gonna be stealing until I see that he has stolen something. That break missed. Wow, we are doing a lot of damage to him. Come on. Whoa. Jeez. He has too much heavy armor. Let's see. Let's just put on something lighter on him, this guy. Okay. Remove that. A knot of rust. Are you kidding me? Was that all? Well, I guess we are done stealing then. Put that back. Just turn it off. Is she still... no, she's not casting any more magic on him. Now you can counter the slow effect by either removing all heavy armor or throwing haste on party members with heavy armor. You still missed me. Venus Scar begins casting slow. Look at that! Decoy is moving so slowly. It doesn't matter. Lure is back up. And he should now start attacking Bosch again. He should. Nope, he's just casting slow. And he's dead in a moment's time anyways. Even though I was not prepared for this fight, it is truly a pushover. But then again, I am a little bit over-leveled for this fight. One more hit, guys. And he's gone. Wow. I think I'm about 9 levels higher than him. Bye-bye.